care how. Cow. Chicken. Cow and chicken.
Hi teacher, hi class.
Welcome to our program. We are here today to speak about the carnival.
Carnival typically involves a public celebration or parade, combining some elements of a circus, a public street party, and mask.
And we will start with how Brasilia celebrates the carnival, like in Rio de Janeiro. This carnival is the most famous one in the world. They celebrate in the second week of February and it lasts over a month. Everybody dress up with lovely, big and colorful costumes. Some people dance in the sun ballroom while others watch. Let's see some videos about this.
Carnival, the biggest party on earth. The ultimate expression of what it is to be Brazilian. Brazil is home to the most famous party on the planet, Carnival. And Rio de Janeiro, Brazil's most famous city, hosts the centerpiece, an extraordinary two-day parade that is truly the most amazing procession on earth. A joyous celebration of all that is Brazilian. The American dream is to transform yourself into whatever you want. The Brazilians share that dream, but for them, the transformation is often fleeting. One moment of perfection counts for more than a lifetime of quite good. In sport, in art, in business, in life, they live for the moment. These ideas of inversion and transformation are at the heart of Carnival. Night becomes day. The poor become rich. The plain become glamorous. And the world's biggest party becomes a serious competition.
Carnival in Venice. It's been going since the 18th century. When the royalty used to dress up to go out and meet with the rest of the citizens. It happens in February and it lasts over 2 weeks. People wear masks and elegant costumes, like in the 18th century.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Really, really?
Obviously, obviously.
Really, really, really?
Obviously, obviously, obviously. It's completely different from the others, because it's traditional.
Y lo miro con
cara.
The Carnival Carnival of London is the second biggest carnival in the world and the biggest street festival in Europe. Carnival celebrations normally take place before Easter, in the month of March. However, in Britain, celebrations take place in August, when the weather is warm. In the 1950s, people from the Caribbean, and in particular from Trinidad, emigrated to Britain to take their traditions and costumes with them.
Some places over a month. It's considered the oldest and the most magnificent one in Galicia.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously, obviously.
Really, 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 really?
Obviously, obviously. Place like Shinto or ever in the center of Ourense. Ourense night is the best.
Yeah.
Yeah. Vale, que dame mal, no trago de casa, es que...
Sí, Me gusta la parte.
Es el sur. It's completely different from the others because it's traditional.
No, it's not.
And costumes like the 18th century.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Really, really?
Obviously.
Really, really, really?
Obviously, obviously, obviously!
Okay.
Oh yeah. It's...
Sí.
It was. It's unbelievable. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. La atacamos.
No.
What?
Ahora, si te dejas de comer el pelo, así
es. Y te peinas. Y por otra cosa, nada más. Vas a
salir. Otra vez.
Vale. One of the most famous ones is in Laza, in Ourense. It's considered the oldest and the most magnificent one in Galicia.
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously. Tengo un poco colgando.
Italia que no está.
Italia.
Tierra gritos. Es un becerro.
¡Vival! ¡Vival! ¡Vival!
¡Ah, está pegando!
¡Sí, joder! ¡Vival! ¡Grita Val!
¡Val!
¡Hombre! Los culos que piden a gritos su... ¡Acha, cha, cha, cha!
Really?
Obviously.
Really?
Obviously.
Ha 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 ha!